should be working now. I'm gonna play here some stuff. My head's cut off. That's okay. You don't need to see me. This video is all about the piano. This is a early 20th century, like 30s something, Cable-Nelson by Everett. The Spinet piano. As you can see, it's short. But, yeah, I've taken care of this so far. Oops, all dusty right there, though. Cleaned all the keys and fixed it and everything. The action's good. But, I just voiced it. But it has a nice soft tone now. Because these Everett pianos tend to have a... After a while, their hammers get kind of hard. And well, any piano does, but Everett's are kind of known for... the hammer's getting harder, faster. But I just voiced it, except for the high end. So I love the way the high end sounds of this piano. But here we go. I'll show you to play a couple things. That's a little something by Isaac Shepherd. And I'm going to try and play for a release by Beethoven, but I'll probably fail at it pretty bad.
Badly, rather.
I haven't played it in a while. Yep. Cadence part instead of going into the full cadence of the end. I don't know. But here is here's a Dead Island theme. Joker and the Thief. tiny. And thank you for watching. Leave a comment and possibly subscribe. I'd like you to. If you hate me, you want to kill me, that's okay. I don't want to contact you. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.